Hello, this is Mr. Inadequate. Friends and Foes DLC just came out from Crusader Kings 3. I'm going to start a new one. There will be a third of my series of Harry Kella. That's as far as it'll go. It'll be out later this month. And then it'll be replaced by this. I'm doing this one right now just to give a taste of what Friends and Foes like. And quite frankly, I don't like what they gave this guy, so I'm going to create my own ruler. We're going to make a male. I want high diplomacy. Average. We're going to give them this personality. Diligent, calm, and honest. Other traits, give him one bad one. Oh, no, we're going to give him diplomat. Okay, now, 25 weight, that's cool. He's going to be married, and he's going to have one son. And two daughters, and we will finalize. Oh, first name. There we go. First name. We're going to randomize it. Okay. Believe that. Yeah. Now we'll finalize it. So, let's start. Okay. We're going to push this up. Now, we don't need this or this. Not going to do that right now. We are going to do this. Diplomacy. Now. I want that. Next family hierarchy. We're going to select that, and we have one, two. I want my children to have extra skill points. And we're going to unlock that. So, okay. Now, get rid of this, this. Our heir, let's see what he has. Nothing yet. There we go. So he's going to be good in stewardship. Now this. How about this? Grant to Okay, he's my vassal. Okay, that was a mistake. Okay, my spy master. Okay. Now, my wife. Patronage. Sorry, we got to get this set up. Jaffna. We got the money, we do not have the money. I'll figure that out later. I gotta marry some people. You don't have anything that I want. Okay. There isn't much we can do about that. I'm not going to do this. Council. Okay, now. Stewardship. Okay, my daughter. And my other daughter. Okay, now this. Now I do believe. Get rid of these. What's this? Oh, I'm not going to hold court yet. So I am the ruler of the Kulasekara kingdom. I'm a Maharaja. We are going to see. We can find a spouse for this young man. Around his own age. Okay, now how about my daughters? All new nine. Now, Power Kingdom is far to the north, but they are powerful. See if we can find one around her age. There, those children are married off. Now we need wives. Or do we? I think we're okay. So. What do we got in the way of troops? Oh, by the way, the year is 867, yeah. Let's see if we can use our befriend. We're gonna play peaceful. And see how it goes. Okay. I'm guessing they're way up here. Follow is one of them, I think. Yes. They're fairly strong. Now, he likes us. We're not really worried about him. So, see how things go. I'm looking for the stories and events. That's why I'm playing peaceful. Oh, is this? Yeah, I don't want that. Oh, excellent. I guess. All right. Well, who are these guys? Let's read this. The finer points of diplomacy. Today, my daughter Maki was taught a lesson in vassal management by Mahadawa. It's quite a complicated course, necessary, but perhaps a bit beyond Maki's grasp. And if I mispronounce things, I'm sorry. My subjects only ever wish me well, Maki explains. I will trust my subjects indiscriminately so that we can build the realm together. Oh, you sweet, gullible child. That level of trust could be dangerous. We're going to get a little stress on this one. Who are these people? The Maldives. Okay. See if I can lose some stress. Do want that, but not now. Money's going up, prestige, everything's going up. What's this one now? Or now? Okay. waiting for events, if you're wondering what I'm waiting for. Because that is what the DLC is supposed to be good for. Okay. Theravada Exaltation. Many have come to see Raj Purohit Dathopafudi as the embodiment of divine serenity that only a few people could hope to achieve during their lifetime. An extremely disciplined man, Dath is a shining example of the triumph of reason over passion. How commendable. What am I, by the way? Ah, Buddhist. Let's see if we can. Okay. Befriend, I guess your generosity. I should be able to help along my attempt to befriend Raja Varak by presenting him with a gift. It brings me closer to my gold than it was coin well spent. Okay. Let's spend the gold. We want Panya and Pandava, whichever it is, I can't tell. Panya to be our friend. Okay. After laborious preparations, I was finally able to spend an evening alone with Raja Varak to discuss lords and ladies of the realm. By the time I left, it felt as though we had known each other a lifetime already. Okay, that worked. Now, huh. Can't befriend him, but how about these guys? Yeah. Let's get him more friendly. Now my council. Let's see. Yeah, okay. Now. Put them under the master. Now this increased development up here. That's is organizing the army. Spy master. He's going to disrupt students. Okay. Towards the end of the month, I will be playing probably this, and in end of October, I will be playing Victoria 3. I'm thinking of doing Brazil and Victoria 3, anybody who wants me to do a different country, though I would prefer not to do in Western Europe, let me know. Okay, point. Good education. Okay, we'll get rid of this one. And which tab is this? My son. How's he doing? Hard to tell. Is pregnant. How old did I make this guy? He's 26. And he's basically an enlightened ruler. So, where's all the ants? Okay, let's pause here a minute. What is this? How do we? Okay, let's hold court. Not letting me hold foot. Okay. Oh, what's this? What? It's a book, yeah. Oh, oops, okay. Wait. How do you get this to, understand. Oh, is this okay? Here we go. I find my daughter Maki sitting on the floor, surrounded by slow paint and pieces of canvas for the third time this month. My courtiers whisper about her being in a artistic genius in the making, but the servants complain about scrubbing the floors for her paint in the wake of her aspirations. Okay. And that was what it was. So, let's get out of here. Wait a minute. What's this? Okay, I so love spending time with my friend Varric. Though it's a very noisy court, though usually an interpreter is required. Usually the language barrier isn't a problem, but today I appear to have upset my dear friend with something I said. He said something that sounded like a joke, and I laughed as his courtesy, but then he gave me a glare that spoke a thousand words. What can I do to fix this situation? So we're going to try to learn his language. See what we need next in diplomacy. It's slowly working along. Okay. Now, oh, okay, I gotta get. Looking for a Tama, and I do not see. About, okay. Okay, that should be my three wives. Let's see, how can an ancestor get another son? Okay, we got another alliance. Basically, we should be getting a lot of, okay, who do I have alliances with? Samatata. Now that might be. Looking to see if it's a little place. I'm never gonna find it, and I forget how to do that. Okay. Inside Asmata. These guys here are allied. Those are the two big ones. And that. Okay, we got two alliances there. So this is. What do you got for troops? You got a good army. Okay. There's Chola. To make Raja Victor Chola more successful to my attempts at approaching him. Okay. So what is the chance? Well, we'll try that. Oh, good. So we're working on things. Okay. What's this say? Okay. Maki. Manga. Let me go through my children here. She's getting better in steward. Who's this? That's Maki. That's Manga. How about my boy here? He's getting a little better, I think, in stewardship. And this child, okay. Gotta remember that he is gonna be Marshall. I need to take a drink while things are going on. Oh. Something backfired. My lord, it's not what it looks like, cries Miku Magadada as I enter my favorite dining hall. What it looks like is he's utterly wrecked the room. Food cakes the walls, the tables are all but shattered. Someone has stacked every chair into a pyramid, and the comatose form of Mahasamada, totally new, lies face up and slathered in soup on one of my beds. The two diplomats only arrived yesterday. I gave them permission for a good meal and some light entertainment, not a party fit to raise Naraka itself. Okay. We'll gain the stress. I have to admit, I haven't seen that one before. I got humbling for it. Yeah. You can party. I don't mind if you party. Don't wreck the place, okay? Clean up after. That would be nice too. So. Definitely want these guys to be allies. Look how big they control, at least a third of India. Well, okay, hold on. He's already 87. That's cool. How about this asshole up here? Yeah, let's sway him. I want the big guys to be happy with me, at least for a while. He I befriended. What's this? We got some good money out of that there. Well, we got good money for early game for 867. Okay. I can do two schemes at the same time. Stop this. So that I can. Okay. Okay, now, thicker than water. Okay, confidence. We could go for that. What's slot for? Let's keep it even going down. Okay. Now, I do like the diplomatic skill too. Okay. There was a commotion among the children today. A pious was attempting to preach among his fellow youngsters and became the target of a small fight. Maki intervened and managed to stop the fight before anyone got hurt. I wanted to keep calm. See how this. I remember playing this Kingdom Hearts. It was called Lava then. In Crusader Kings 2. Okay, my error seems to be a little bit of an error. So, I was shocked when I caught my son Apaya trying to steal from the travel chef chest of the visiting Dhammapada Mihidhala. He confessed he had thought he'd get away with it, and now knows it was wrong. Yeah, we're gonna keep honesty. See what happens. Okay, we got 297. Now, where? Let's see something here. Okay, let's go down here. Can I? I'm looking at that. We're gonna put a harbor there. I would like my durag, but I'm not going to get it yet. Oh, we've got some money. Okay, another pregnant wife. Two pregnant wives. We're definitely spreading the seed among our harem. Okay. Who's this? Mackie. She's 12. Okay. Magda. Okay. I don't want to disallow wives. Okay, we got a perfect little son. We'll call him Vasaba. Okay. Oh. Well, that happens. Premature. No longer pregnant. So, meanwhile, I have a ton of sons. This is my heir. He is standing in stewardship. A little bit of diplomacy. And she, who's betrothed to, so anyhow, this video will be out on the day I recorded it. Mostly I record one of the rants, but I wanted to get this one out because of the Friends and Foes DLC. Ah. To the charming Maharaja Kakasawa of Kulasekara. Ah. Who's this guy? Asmaka, and who is he against? We will decline. Okay. I'm not going to war. Oh. Yeah, but I'm not going to war against him. I'm not stupid. I am stupid. And, somewhere in here. Apparently. I guess that, yeah. There was those guys. Well, I am sorry. But what do you want me to do? Go to war against them? Actually, do I have more troops than them? I do. Well, I made a mistake. Why I play this game.
Or.
And I'm not a map painter, by the way. My first concern playing Crusader Kings 3 is to keep my family alive. Until 967. After that, it's all gravy and I can do what I want. But if my family lasts 100 years, that's what I like to see. So. I actually took a hit and now maybe from, I don't know. Let's see. Do you have any? Okay. Do you have any allies? You. Thank you. Oh. We could definitely go to war with these guys. Something to think about for the next episode because we are going to call an episode. This is Mr. Inadequate playing Crusader Kings 3. I'm playing the Kulasekara Kingdom. And this is with the Friends and Foe DLC that I wanted to check out. Well, that was my life. Good people going. Anyway, I will see you in the next video I do. And this will probably continue sometimes towards the end of the month. So until then, everyone be good, and I hope you guys are enjoying what I put out. Later.